Hey guys, welcome back to Luke's Awesome World, and today we are going to be doing RC cars. Today we are going to be doing jumps with the ECX Ruckus.
So for the first round, we do three Jenga blocks on top of these boards. Let's do this. Well, that wasn't very fast, and it didn't really jump. So now I'm going to bump up the speed to 100%. Let's see how this goes. Now that was more of a jump. We've made it up to 7 Jenga blocks. So every time we're adding on 2 more. And now, it looks pretty steep. Let's go. Now, I think this is as high as we're gonna go. It is 9 Jenga blocks, and when I was trying to set it up, it was just toppling over, but I think we got it. Let's try it. 3, 2, 1, go! As you can see, the whole thing toppled. Now we're gonna take the ruckus onto some of those rocks out there and see how it does. For this, we're gonna need to put it on 75% speed. Let's go. Really good over those rocks. I'm impressed. Overall, the speed is pretty good, and then I only have one problem. It just breaks. It breaks almost every time you use it. That's the only downside. The Ruckus is a great car. I would definitely recommend it.